after 3 hours drive. So we're gonna go get our bags and check in our rooms. Obi's over there. So Obi's on the other side, he's trying to check us in. We still have the kids and grandma in the car, so we're gonna get there and grab our stuff and start coming in.
Yeah.
Okay, so we'll see you guys soon. So this is me and Obi's room, and this is what the bathroom looks like. It's not looking bad. I think it's pretty much the same as the kids. How come we have two beds? What are you doing on my bed?
You said you don't need two beds, so I'm
helping. If I give you conk. We're just getting ready to go to the swimming pool, and I'm super excited.
Wow, there's no swimming pool here.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Thank you. just got back from swimming, so I'm gonna make the kids a second breakfast. Because that breakfast that they made for us was an appetizer. So now I'm about to make some eggs and bread. Got ready and we're about to go to the biggest mall in Canada. Yes, the biggest mall is located here in Edmonton, and that's where we are headed. My kids love it there. They have somewhere called Galaxy Land, and that's a play place for the kids. It's super gorgeous. They have roller coasters of all sizes and ages. So we've been here like twice, so this will be our third time, and the kids loves it here. Yes, so we are going a little bit late today. Yes, so it's 3. I like it that we're going at 3, because when you go before 3, you will have to pay a full price. And this place, you guys, is a little bit expensive, at least for me. So we're going to go after 3, because when you go after 3 p.m., you pay a price. What a deal, right? So we are headed there right now. The kids are all ready. I'm gonna head to their room and pick them up, and then off we go. And of course, I'm bringing you guys along. Okay, I'll see you guys soon. telling you guys I was gonna bring the kids, but right now they are currently closed. Yeah, so we just had lunch and that's it for the mall. Just gonna head back to the hotel, I guess. Let me show you guys. I don't know if you guys can see it well, but yeah. I'm all dressed up and ready to go for a date with the hubby. So we're going to an Italian restaurant. I'm hoping their food is good. They have good review on Google. So we're just gonna go check out the place. And yeah, so the kids are in their room. They're just chilling and I'm sure they are having fun. Oh yeah, so me and the hubby are just about to head out. I just thought I'd let you guys know. And also, hopefully bring you guys along when we get to the restaurant. It just depends on how it is, lightning and everything. Sometimes I'm taking videos and the lightning is just so bad and I just get so frustrated and just stop the video. But let's just see how this one goes. The pictures I saw online looks good, they look bright. Sometimes online, you know, they just put pictures and it looks so good. And then when you get to the place, it's like, what the? See you guys. Good, how are you?
My name's Piss. I'll be taking care of you guys here tonight.
These ones are red. We do offer a 6 ounce or a 9 ounce. Some freshly baked focaccia bread. Got a little bit of olive oil on there and some Parmigiano Reggiano.
Okay, and we're ready for the drinks.
Okay. Have a reserve saute prosecco glass if you'd like sparkling.
Okay, I'll do that. Yeah.
Sure. Anything to drink for yourself there at home?
Yeah, I'll have this beer right here.
The Peroni?
Yeah.
I'll give it back to that for you.
Okay. Thanks. Thank you.
The scallops. Pan seared scallops. It's just on a bed of parsnip puree and a little bit of microgreens on top. We'll enjoy you too.
All right, thanks.
Oh, it's good.
Very good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're
welcome.
It's the final day of our stay. We are checking out at 11. Right now, we're just going for breakfast. And I also booked the swimming at 9, so we're going to swim again for an hour.
Yeah.